walking along St. Joseph's Way. It's a little bit rough at this time of the year. I love the sound of the wind in the trees. So beautiful. Call this little trickle of water here the Tigris, the other one at the other end, the Euphrates. So you go in through the monastery and come to the River Jordan.